and three battles, Uesugi Kenshin struggled against Takeda Shingen. They met for the fourth time on the Hachimambara plain in Kawanakajima. Reliable spies had informed Uesugi Kenshin of movement within the Takeda castle during the night before the battle. Takeda Shingen split his army in two, believing this to be a secret. He would lead one third of his men down onto the plain during the night. The remainder, under the command of his leading general, were to climb Mount Saijo, where the Uesugi were camped, to catch them unawares and drive them down onto the plain and onto the waiting spears of Takeda's men. Lord Uesugi, as always, proved to be Takeda Shingen's equal. During the night, he silently marched onto the plain. He now had the advantage as he moved against the unsuspecting Takeda army. With Takeda Shingen's army divided and superior Uesugi numbers on the plain, victory for Uesugi Kenshin was now a clear possibility.
Running from the battlefield! Shame for this play!